Hootsuite admins have access to advanced inbox settings to automate your team's workload, improve collaboration, and cut response times. If you're a Hootsuite admin or super admin, you'll automatically have access to admin settings. You'll see a series of tools that will help take your social customer care to the next level. Let's start with virtual agents, where you can set up an autoresponder to answer common questions immediately to improve the customer relationship. For example, setting up an automatic message that's sent out when your team is off the clock. To do this, head to business hours and add a new set of business hours with the days and times a staff member is available and select what platforms you want it to be enabled on. Then head back to autoresponders to add one. Make sure to name it and select an activation type. Inception agent, where customers are immediately engaged by a chatbot, or delegation agent, where an agent can choose to move a customer to a chatbot at any point in the conversation. Let's select inception agent, so the autoresponder will be engaged when you receive a message outside working hours. Next, create an out-of-office message to let the customer know you're unavailable, and save. Another type of virtual agent is CSAT surveys, where you can trigger a CSAT to measure and improve customer satisfaction after a conversation is resolved. Or set up a custom virtual agent with special rules, like Heyday's Frequently Asked Questions chatbot. Next, in Agent Workspace, adjust the functionality that's available to your team. For example, create saved replies your team can repeatedly use in conversations. Or enable real-time insights to let your team monitor their performance by metrics like the number of replies sent, time away, and CSAT scores. Use resolve reasons so your team understands why certain conversations are closed. And specify away states that agents can choose from to let team members know their availability. Another way to improve team efficiency is by customizing the conversation queue. This lets you tailor how messages are prioritized, ensuring urgent conversations and priority customers are handled first. For example, setting your service level agreements, or SLA. An SLA is the customer response time you've committed to achieving. Messages that fail to meet the SLA will be highlighted in the conversation queue to be addressed faster. In preferences, enable boomerangs. This sends pending messages back to the new queue after a certain amount of time. Then set auto-resolve reasons to resolve messages in the new and pending queue. For example, resolving pending messages after 30 days. Set the queue display to show messages that are awaiting a first reply from your team. Now let's talk about routing and automation. Inbox lets admins design exactly how your messages are filtered and what teams they're delivered to, adding efficiency, improving resolution time, and leading to a higher customer satisfaction. In topics, create labels that agents can apply to conversations in order to route and prioritize them. For example, flagging a conversation as billing related or as a complaint so the agent best suited can handle it. In contact groups, admins can also group conversations together based on customer attributes. For example, grouping all conversations coming from a certain location. Take these options a step further in prioritization, where you can give precedence to certain topics or contact groups. These will be highlighted and bumped up in your team's conversation queue. Another way to route conversations to the most appropriate team is with the skill sets option. Use this to create a set of criteria, like messages with a certain topic, tag, or contact group, which will be automatically routed to the right team. Automation lets you set up criteria that will automatically either tag a message, apply a topic, or resolve a conversation. And language detection automatically detects the language of a new message and saves the identified language to the customer's contact attributes. Finally, Inbox's privacy and security settings allows admins to protect sensitive customer information more easily. For example, masking credit cards or social insurance numbers that are received by inbound messages.